HACCP stands for Hazard Analysis and Critical Control Points. It is a systematic approach that identifies, evaluates, and controls food safety hazards. Originating in the 1960s for NASA's space program, HACCP has evolved into a mandatory requirement in the food industry worldwide. HACCP helps control the three main categories of food safety hazards. First, we have biological hazards. These include harmful bacteria, viruses, and parasites that can contaminate food and are often the primary causes of foodborne illnesses. Next are chemical hazards. These involve substances like pesticides, cleaning agents, or food additives that can lead to serious health risks if not properly managed. Finally, there are physical hazards. These are foreign objects, such as metal shavings or glass fragments, that can unintentionally find their way into food products and pose a significant danger to consumers. Before we proceed to the 7 principles of HACCP, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more industrial insights. Now, let's break down the 7 principles of HACCP to keep products safe. First, the process begins with conducting a hazard analysis. This involves identifying potential hazards that could make food unsafe and evaluating the risks they pose. Next is determining critical control points, or CCPs. These are the crucial stages in the food production process where control can be applied to prevent or eliminate identified hazards. Following that, critical limits are established. These are the specific maximum or minimum values that must be met at each CCP to keep potential hazards in check. Then, monitoring procedures come into play. Continuous monitoring is essential to ensure that each CCP stays within its critical limits, maintaining food safety throughout the process. In case something goes wrong, corrective actions are implemented. When a CCP strays from its critical limits, these actions are taken to correct the issue and ensure food safety. Next, verification procedures are carried out. These activities confirm that the HACCP system is working effectively and that all steps are being properly followed. Finally, record keeping and documentation play a crucial role. Accurate records and documentation prove that the HACCP system is in place and effectively maintaining food safety. By implementing these principles, businesses protect their customers, maintain trust, and uphold the highest standards in the industry. Ensuring food safety is everyone's responsibility, and HACCP is the key to making it happen. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more industrial safety insights.